Welcome to John 316 Auto and Home Channel. Don't forget to subscribe and add your comments in the comment section below. Outline the outer shape of the board to determine installation height. Use a level to draw a straight and horizontal line. Place the mounting bracket on the horizontal line and use a pencil to mark the screw holes. After that, drill the anchor holes and install the screw anchors. Once that is done, install the mounting brackets. Once the brackets are firmly installed, mount the board on the wall. That completes this installation. Thank you for watching and remember to subscribe and like. Thanks for watching and visiting this channel. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and add your comments in the comment section below.